So hello everybody, this is a short introduction to my Bldc motor controller. Here you see the Bldc motor with a propeller attached to it, and over here we have a control software. With this slider here I can adjust the power of the motor. Also I have some graphics that I display then down the road, the current consumption. I have a compass and a artificial horizon that the GPS is going to give me the current position of a future quadrocopter, and it should all result into a quadrocopter. This is the subject of discussion. That's the Bldc motor controller. You see here on the left side a STM32303 micro power consumption, power supply. Then you have the H bridge controlling circuitry, and then the H bridge, three FETs here, three FETs in the back. And okay, that's attached in to the motor over here. On the right side we have the battery, the 4S lithium polymer. And this is the control unit. What you see here is an STM32F4 who does all the calculations down the road. We have a sensor for accelerometer, gyro, magnetic compass. It's over here. It's a GY88 from China. And then here we have a U-Blox GPS receiver. And over there, wireless RS232. Communication over to the PC. This is the programming unit for the STM32303 for the motor controller. All right, so that's how the whole thing looks like, and we are about ready to fire up. Let's give it a go. All righty, let's give us some more power. Up to 2.5 amps at about 60% of power. You see the three phases here on the screen. That was it.